my birthday with words of I love you. There's a lot of things to think about when you're happy feeling blue. Gonna take all the loneliness, sit right down with the blues. Gonna give myself a party, serve old memories. Give myself a party, think of how it used to be. Remember all the happiness we once knew. I wanna give myself a party, it's just me and the blues. Folks, and thank you for joining us out here. We're certainly glad to be here. We're going to carry on here with an original song I wrote a long time ago about somebody I knew who couldn't stay home at night.
Some loving like a
I used to do. Oh, I ain't gonna do it anymore. I'm coming home late at night. Now, home girl, I'm gonna treat you right. No more coming home, don't want to do it the door. I'm gonna need to sit home and stew. Now I'm gonna sit store by you. Oh, I ain't gonna do it.
Hey, all right, how about that? Folks, if you're just tuning in, you're here with Music Monday, Center for the Arts Foundation, having a great time again. It's our third week. Catch us every Monday, the Mondays of July and August, and we're out here. And tonight we've got Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, and they're performing for you tonight. Folks, the event's made possible, of course, by our generous contributions and our great sponsors. Tonight's sponsors are Weston Kia Buick GMC, Northwest Accounting Partners, Dr. Michael McKeel, Family Dentistry, Metro East Community Media, and the City of Gresham. Thanks so much. Our gold sponsor for the evening, KMO, Kohler's Meyer Halloran Realty. We appreciate them very much, KMO. So thanks so much. Lots of sponsors make it happen. You can see it here, and you can see it there. But up on stage, Gary Bennett, the Coattail Riders. Gary, how are you doing tonight?
Great. Now that we get to play a little music, finally.
Absolutely. God, you sound great, Gary. How long you been at this?
Well, I've had a guitar since I was about 7 or 8.
Nice.
Been playing in bands since I was 16 or so.
Great. You mind introducing the band to the folks out there? We're on Facebook Live right now, thanks to these wonderful cameras. They add 10 pounds, so folks be worried. But tell us a little bit about the band. Who you got here?
Well, this guy over here is Kevin Neal. He's from Ridgefield, Washington. And we've known each other for a lot of years, played together a lot of music over the years, lots of it. And always great to have him on board. And over on this guitar here, in this corner, we have Larry Simmons. And Larry comes from a very talented musical family in Portland, the Simmonses, and they're just known they were raised right, their dad got them into it and everything. So Larry Simmons, he also plays lead guitar and rhythm. And Rudy Spain on the bass guitar and the style. He's got the most hair in the band. Well, not really. Got the coolest cut, though, maybe. And back on the drums is Danny Primer. And we've been playing with Danny for a good couple years, or so, 2 or 3 years, maybe. And I don't know, just nice to have these guys up here, because you got to surround yourself with greatness to have a chance, you know.
There we go. And we're going to talk a little bit more about kind of this avenue of Facebook Live and all the ability to reach some folks during this COVID crisis, you know. But before we do, of course, the reason they're tuned in, they want to hear you. They don't want to hear me. So if you don't mind, I'll turn it back over to you. We'll see you in a few songs. But, folks, again, Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, and we're here at Music Mondays, Center for the Arts Foundation. There are three ways to contribute tonight, if you'd consider. One, give directly to the band. They'd much appreciate that. The other, you can give to the Center for the Arts, or you can give to Metro East Community Media. We'd appreciate that as well. Again, these cameras and everything being made possible is through Facebook Live with the great help of Metro East Community Media. Thanks so much, everybody. Enjoy the show. And Gary, back to you. Thanks, guys.
So I was in a band years ago, and we traveled a lot. And I was overseas, and we landed in France, and we were in line for the customs agents to go through our stuff, which is kind of nerve-wracking for bands. Just because you're in a band, they pick on you, especially if you got greasy hair and all that kind of stuff. So there was a couple in front of us. There's a long line. It was taking, you know, we knew we were going to be there a while. And the couple in front of us was an older woman and her husband, and she was kind of big and domineering, and he was this kind of little Woody Allen-looking guy. And you couldn't help but hear them talk as the show went on, or as we were going through the line, and we'd hear everything. He'd say something to her, and she'd go, "Oh no, we're not going to do that," or whatever. And so we kind of she was real consistent too, so we kind of we're getting a kick out of it, really. But he went on for a while, and finally he said something, and she shot him down, and he said, "You know, honey, you are a beautiful woman, but you are never nice to me." And I thought, well, that's kind of tough. But anyway, we made it into a song, so here it is.
Mm-hmm.
remember, baby, how we used to carry on. I couldn't get along without you now. I just can't get along with you pulling on my ear and yelling, telling me exactly how to be. You're the prettiest thing I've ever seen, but baby, you are never nice to me. Yeah, the honeymoon was over on the day we said I do. When you said you would, I didn't know what you would do. Would be to turn this thing around. You always have to disagree. You're the prettiest thing I've ever seen, but baby, you aren't never nice to me. Well, you say I mean so much to you, then set out on a spree. How can anybody be mean so much to me? So if you make the call, I won't be long at all. I'm wrapped around your finger, but my back's against the wall. All my days are filled with you, giving me the third degree. You're the prettiest thing I've ever seen, but baby, you are never nice to me. You say I mean so much to you, then you set out on a spree. How can anybody be mean so much to me? So if you make the call, I won't be long at all. I'm wrapped around your finger, but my back's against the wall. All my days are filled with you, giving me the third degree. I get to use this thing two songs in a row, and I didn't plan on it. My capo. This is cheating to most musicians, but. Ain't the right hole either. Let's do it in the right key. There's a store down the road from where I grew up in Cougar, Washington, and almost into Cougar. Not very many people there. And the store was started in 1935, and she said they used to put cold beer and pop in the creek and keep it cold, and then they sold it to the log truck drivers that came by, and that's how they started it. So anyway, most of my childhood, that's where I was about once a day. Me and my brother walk down the road, cross over the bridge where the Smiley Eye flows. Walk up those old steps and open the door, step up to the counter in Reese's old store. It was run by the Reese's. They were up in their years to sit down and talk such stories we'd hear. With the shelves full of groceries, candy and more, we'd buy us a bag and walk out the door. Well, it weren't nothing fancy with old wooden floors. big old front porch built long years before. Out of all of my memories, there's one I adore. All the good times we had in Reese's old store. Then Harry, he died and left her alone to run that old store all on her own. But she never complained at all in those days, but opened up every morning with a smile on her face. Well, it weren't nothing fancy with old wooden floors, a big old front porch built long years before. Out of all of my memories, there's one I adore. All the good times we had in Reese's old store. Well, then I grew up and soon moved away to the city, but I knew I'd be back someday. Well, today I came back for a few days or more. Drove up that old road to Reese's old store. But when I pulled up, a tear filled my eye. Just a sign on the door, nobody inside. I walked up those old steps and I peeked through the door and remembered the good times in Reese's old store. Well, it weren't nothing fancy with the old wooden floors, a big old front porch built long years before. Out of all of my memories, there's one I adore. All the good times we had in Reese's old store. Yes, I'll always remember Reese's old store.
Check my tuning. I got some new strings today. Hopefully we'll edit this out of the award show. I'll be quick. Yeah, I know. But, you know, it's better to wait for this than to go through it. Believe me.
We all appreciate it.
Yeah.
I hooked a new friend, you found yourself with. He gets drunk and loses his job. And at every road that you travel on is dusty, rocky, and hard. You never was my woman. You only made me blue. So all in all, if the curtain should fall, on you, I will have sweet, sweet, sweet mental revenge. I will have sweet, sweet, sweet mental revenge. I hope that the train from Caribou, Maine runs over your new love affair. And you walk the floor from door to door
desert for rocks I had. I couldn't make you love me, 'cause you were never true. So all in all, if the curtain should fall, well, I hope that it falls on you. I'll have sweet, sweet sleep bed over then. I'll have sweet, sweet sleep bed over then.
How about that? Folks, if you're just tuning in at home on Facebook Live, you are watching Music Mondays. It's the Center for the Arts Foundation down here in Gresham. We're having a great time. We are in this venue. It's a wonderful place to be, but you're playing for an empty crowd right now, except for those at Facebook Live. We're doing everything we can to follow the social distance guidelines, obviously COVID-19. We got the band up there singing without their masks. Of course, that's permitted, and they're staying 6 feet apart with social distance. We got to thank our sponsors again, and really important to point out, Weston Kia Buick GMC. They've been with us every year. We appreciate them very, very much. Northwest Accounting Partners, Dr. Michael McKeel, Family Dentistry, Metro East Community Media, City of Gresham. Thank you, KMO Realty, as well. We have some other silver sponsors. We want to thank them. Clackamas County Bank, Tokola Properties, Stumptown Signs, Brain Jar Media, Salt Academy, which is where we're at right now, Salt Academy, downtown Gresham. Metro East for the music. And again, the sound you're hearing is from JBL Music. We can't say enough about Jay and his crew. Thanks so much, guys. Now, Gary, little odd playing for nobody out there, right? But you've done this a time or two before, playing for live in this COVID crisis, so to speak.
Well, you know, if you know you're connecting with people, that's all you need.
Yeah.
Close your eyes and you can put them there. They're going to be there one way or the other, whether it's you know, over the internet or broadcast on television, whatever. It seems unnatural at first, but once you hear back from those people and you get feedback, you just got to do your best every time, wherever you're at. Pretend like there's a 10,000. It don't matter.
And how many gigs a month do you generally do as a band? What's your standard without the COVID-19?
Well,
what do you usually run?
I guess we were kind of weekend warriors. We have jobs and during the week and probably 5 or 6 a month, you know, something like that.
Now, folks, Gary Bennett says weekend warriors. It's important to point out 1996 Rolling Stones come Country Music Group of the Year. Pretty big deal with BR549, which was a big band. You were a co-fronted, and you also were a founding member of the band.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you've kind of been big time, more than just the weekend warrior, right?
Hit the big time and bounced off.
Well, we're sure glad to have you here in Gresham. We sure appreciate it very much. And Danny, we've met before at Labor Day, so it's good to see you up here too. You keep on playing up there. I've heard you sing plenty of times. Now you're on the drums.
I came out when you guys were at the fountain thing.
Yes, you did.
My wife and I, before she died, we came out every Monday.
Well, God bless you, sir. Thanks again for coming to Center for the Arts. It's Music Mondays. It's Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders. We'll give you more of their music, and I'll step off the stage. Here you go, sir.
Thanks, Greg. I had a job once working at Home Depot in the parking lot loading stuff, and you learn a lot about the psychology of the size of people's trucks in that situation. My truck's bigger than your truck. Yeah, mine's way bigger than yours. Your truck next to my truck is like a spinner to a 2x4. Go on, get out of my way, 'cause I really haven't got all day. So move it down the road with your a little bitty low, cause I gotta hear my engine roar. I guess you didn't have an awful lot of dough. But now your little knick-knack's holding everybody back. You ought to think more about the other folks on the road. How is it that you think you're riding high? You're small and tiny-minded, and I'm a-betting that you don't see why. All them other truckers flip you off as they pass you by. My truck's bigger than your truck, yeah, mine's way bigger than yours. Your truck next to my truck is like a splinter to a 2x4. Go on, get out of my way, cause I really haven't got all day. So move it down the road, pick a little bitty low, cause I gotta hear my engine roar. Took a loading job a long, long time ago, where the trucks roll in and the trucks roll out, and every trucker's trying to be the first one to drop their load. And I would have been the envy of them all if I just had this truck of mine parked out on the lot. Such a proud and tall reminder of something that they haven't got. Truck's bigger than your truck, yeah, mine's way bigger than yours. Your truck next to my truck is like a splinter to a 2x4. Go on, get out of my way, cause I really haven't got all day. Moving down the road, get your little bitty low, cause I gotta hear my engine roar. Yeah, moving down the road, get your little bitty low, cause I gotta make my engine roar. Yeah, I like to hear my engine roar. I just gotta hear my engine roar. All right. Thanks, folks. Appreciate that. One of the good things about playing with Danny Primer is that he sings like a bird, or whatever he's supposed to sing like, depending on the song. And I always like the way he sings this song. So we're gonna get Danny to do an old Stonewall Jackson song called Muddy Water.
Well, I got a name in Macon, Georgia. Yeah, they kept my daddy in the picket chair. Well, he said, son, keep your hands clean. You won't hear them bloodhounds on the trail. Well, I fell in. Tennessee. Well, I washed my hands in muddy water.
See what I mean? Belt out the pretty ones too, but we're gonna slow it down and do a pretty one. I'm gonna try. We've really never done this in front of people. I guess we practiced it once or twice. 30 minutes. But it is an old Merle Haggard song, and to every country set, a little Merle Haggard should fall. I think. You know. Thank you. someone is gone, a story all this time. Love and hate and want and wait till misery fills your mind. But Spain. This song stars Rudy Spain. Right at the beginning.
Thank you.
Oh, well, everybody out there on Facebook Live is crazy over you guys. You're doing great. Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, folks. It's Music Monday, Center for the Arts Foundation. It's a wonderful night. We're going to be out here every Monday through July and August having a great time with some great bands. And tonight, of course, you're enjoying Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders. We want to talk a little bit more to Gary in a moment, but we want to thank again our sponsors. Very important. I want to thank KMO Realtor. Thank you very much. KMO Realty, we appreciate you very much. And we have to thank also the Millers over there at Gresham Sanitary. They do so much for us, Gresham Sanitary. Thanks for always contributing to this great community. We do appreciate you. Weston Kia, Buick GMC, thank you. Of course, Northwest Accounting, Dr. Michael McKeel, Family Dentistry, and Metro East Community Media making this all happen through Facebook Live. So JBL Music providing the sound, and of course, Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders. How'd you come up with the name Coattail Riders? You just riding on this guy's coattail?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, that's a pretty short coattail, isn't it? You know. But no, we had a, when I was in Nashville for 20 years, and I was in a band called BR549. Yep. Had pretty decent success for a kid from Cougar. And anyway, I came back about 7 years ago, and I quit the band years before that. But I came back home to be around my family and all that, and started this band, and we had the guitar player. We had Sean O'Connor named that Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, you know. He's quite a funny guy, but anyway, people mistake it for the Coattail Draggers a lot. And I kind of like that better, really.
Well, you're kind of a humble guy, you know. You had a little success, I guess, right in '96. I mean, being the best country group by Rolling Stones magazine, that's a pretty big deal for BR549. And of course, you being a founding member of the band and co-fronting it, you got to take some of that credit.
Well, it was a time of my life, that's for sure, and. Yeah, it was a lot more than I expected when I went down there. I went to Nashville to be a songwriter, and I thought I'll get somebody to record my songs, and I'll stay home and enjoy life on the porch. That's more me, you know.
Yeah.
But when I got there, that happened. I met Chuck Mead, and we started playing together. And just almost right away, you could tell that something's going to happen here. And I didn't expect that. And so you have to roll with it. So that was the... There was a lot of great experiences that, you know, you just can't. If I talk about it too much, I feel like I'm bragging or lying, and I don't like either one.
Well, I think it's okay to brag, and like you said, a young man from Cougar, right? And you're still in Cougar.
And still young.
How about that? And still young. Yeah, look at that. Well, folks, there's three ways you can contribute tonight, and of course, we're having Music Mondays, and it's brought to you by the Center for the Arts Foundation. But what we're doing too is we're trying to promote these wonderful bands. They've been without gigs. They've been shut down. There are no live performances. We can't let you into the Salt Academy, but we can ask you to let us into your homes. We appreciate you doing that on Facebook Live. There's three ways to contribute tonight. One, obviously, give directly to the band, and you'll see the buttons down below, and you can do that. Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, they would appreciate your support. So consider giving to them. You can also give to Metro East Community Media, and you can also give to the Center for the Arts Foundation. Please consider giving if you can. One or all three, whatever you're able to do would be much appreciated. And again, we appreciate you spending that with us. We still got a little time, so we're going to turn it over to them. But again, Facebook Live, and folks, it's not too late. Hit that share button and send it out to all your friends out there and tell them to join in and check it out. This is happening every Monday, July and August, right down here smack dab in the middle of Gresham at the Salt Academy. We can't let you in the doors, but we can ask you to let us into your home. Enjoy. Gary, stage is yours, sir.
Thank you, pal. While we're selling stuff, I just want to tell you that we do have a website. It's GB at spelled A-T. So it's GBATCTR.com. That's our website. Also, you can find a lot of the original music on Bandcamp under my name and Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders. And you might search both ways. And it's on Spotify and all that kind of stuff if you want to add any of these original kind of songs to your playlist. But right now, hey, we'd like to also make friends with you on Facebook if you haven't already. Right now, though, I want to feature these guitar players singing. Everybody in the band sings, and Rudy's in a bad mood tonight. We couldn't drag it out of him. But we're gonna get right now, we're going to get Kevin over here to sing a great old Red Simpson song.
One on my chest, gun on my hip, and the right to arrest. The guy
who's the boss on this highway? Watch out what you're doing when you're driving my way. You break the law, you'll hit for me, I know. I'm working for the state, I'm a highway patrol. You know me when you see me, got my doors painted white, a siren screaming and my flashing red light. I work all day and I work all night, just to keep in law and order, trying to do what's right. Write you out a ticket, then you better drive slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. I'm the highway patrol, the highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low. I do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol.
Singing for you there. Good old Red Simpson song. We'll, after the fact, we'll dedicate that to our friend Mario Carboni, just because he's our buddy. And he's a red pan, a big one. And here's Larry Simmons to sing you one now. They're going to write it first, though.
Is that all right? Okay. Kid B, boys. Oh, the night was clear. And the moon was yellow, and the leaves came tumbling down. I was standing on that corner when I heard my bulldog bark. He was barking at the two men who were gambling in the dark. Staggerly and Billy, two men who that he threw away. Stagger Lee told Billy, oh, I can't let you go with that. You have one of my money and my brand new Stetson hat. Stagger Lee started off heading down that railroad track. He said, I can't whip you, Billy, but don't be here when I come back. You better go, Staggerly, go, Staggerly, go, Staggerly, go, Staggerly, go, Staggerly, go, Staggerly, go, Staggerly. Pay that debt
folks. Thank you. Well, we got time to do about two more songs, I think. You want to say something, Greg? Okay. Really, I want to say we really appreciate being here tonight. Thanks for having us, folks, to the Gresham Center for the Arts Foundation. This is really helping the artists here. You know, this kind of thing. Musicians are having it tough, and there's been this medium sort of pop-up of streaming things online, and it's nice to see people that are paying attention and helping out, and so thanks. So. We didn't the other night, but not tonight. So here's a song I wrote when I was about 18 years old or so. It still applies. Thanks, folks. I have a good well at home, so I bring my own water because I drink a lot of it. And speaking of home, home is Cougar, Washington, pretty much since I lived away for 20 years in Nashville, but I was from the time I was 6 till I was 28, I lived in Cougar, Washington, and then I've been back there for about 7 years in my old home place. And it's weird how that goes, because when I was a kid, I wanted to get out of there. And it seemed like there was nothing to do on Friday or Saturday nights, and drove you nuts when you knew that just down the road in the big city of 4,000, there was a dance going on at the high school, and you couldn't get there. That's about what it was like, and that's kind of what this song came out of. And all these CDs and stuff like that, you can get a hold of us on Facebook or that kind of stuff, Bandcamp and all that jazz if you like it. Way back in the woods, we were five people doing good, but a podunk town can get too small, and I knew someday I'd hit the wall. All my life I've been the same, and that I tried to find the bliss. There's too much out there I don't want to miss. I know there's gotta be something better than this, so I made a beeline down that older road, till I found myself in a place I didn't know. There were people everywhere, and it looked suspicious to me, and me to them as far as I could see. And I saw some things that were too hard to resist. I thought, man, there can be nothing better than this. So let me go, I gotta get moving, I'm taking a ride. Don't you know the grass always looks greener on the other side? Now the voice is getting louder, there's places I want to be. Simmons, Rudy Spain, and Danny Primer, and I'm Gary Bennett. Thank you all for hanging out with us. We really do appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, folks, how about that? Another successful Music Mondays out here, Center for the Arts. Fellas, you were great. You rocked the house. We really appreciate you very much. And again, tell us one more time, how do people contribute to you? Obviously, at the bottom of the screen, they can contribute directly, but how do they buy your music, Gary?
Well, you can go on bandcamp.com if you want some of the singles, and you can download a lot, some of the stuff that's current, and some of my solo stuff I did from 2002 up until, you know, 4 or 5 years ago.
All right, wonderful.
And ditto music. They've got us out to Spotify and Pandora, all that stuff. We're starting to put our newer stuff on there, too.
Great. Well, you guys have a great sound. We really appreciate you coming out with us out here in Gresham and entertaining the folks out there in Facebook Live. Gary Bennett and the Coattail Riders, thanks very much, gentlemen. I want to say thanks again to our sponsors and folks again. We're here every Monday, July through August, and we're going to be out here thanks to the wonderful folks who have contributed. Weston, Kia, Buick, GMC, we appreciate their sponsorship, as well as Northwest Accounting, Dr. Michael McKeel, Family Dentistry, and Metro East Community Media. Thank you so much. KMO Realty, for all your commercial and residential needs for Realty, check out KMO, Kohler's, Myler, Halloran. Give them a call. Also, thank to the wonderful folks at Gresham Sanitary. Thank you there. Clackamas County Bank, Tokola Properties, Stumptown Signs, Brain Jar Media, and again, Salt Academy, and let's not forget JBL. So again, folks, Music Monday, Center for the Arts, kicking it out here in Gresham. We'll be back next Monday. Set your clock for 7 o'clock and tell everybody you want to tune in, because we've got a little bit of Texas-style blues coming from Rich Layton and Tough Town. So Rich Layton and Tough Town will be here, Texas-style blues. Until then, have a good evening, folks. Thanks for tuning in with us right here downtown, smack dab in the middle, Gresham, Oregon, USA. Thanks again, guys. Outstanding. Good night, everybody. Thank you.
I know that I can still rely on this friend. Oh, I've had it so long, it's never done me wrong. Die in the sweet by and by, you'll see me